Hello, YouTube. Snur Gaming here today. I've got a surprise for you guys today. Can you guess what map I'm on? Boston Public Schools map. Yep, that's right. I'm on Boston Public Schools, which is Scotty and Technology Spotlight's company. I love this company. But as you guys can see, here's my bus. This is 332. It's a 2010 Safety Liner C2. I'm only a sub driver, so I also have another bus, and then I also have a spare. So this is just one of my units that I drive. I'm gonna turn this down for copyright reasons. I don't want the police being angry that their chatter is on my video. But as you guys can see, whenever it starts up, Zonar makes a sound and the Kenwood makes a sound, which sounds really realistic, and also has a radio and a Zonar piece. We're gonna go ahead and get started with the pre-trip. Guys, I'm just going to do a video of my bus tonight, and if you guys want to see the other buses, you can just let me know. There's CEs, there's Visions, but I'm going to have to say I'm not a big C2 / Thomas person, but this bus is freaking the best bus in the fleet. I'm so happy I picked this one out. Those air brake sounds sound really realistic. They're hydro brakes. This bus does not have manual. Or this bus does not have air brakes, should I say. Alright, we're going to go ahead and open up all the windows and get started with our route. I already got the driver's window open. We're just gonna cruise without the AC on today, so go ahead and see. But like I said, guys, shout out to go to Technology Spotlight and Scotty for this lovely company and these lovely buses. We're just going to go ahead and do a quick drive around. And I'm going to do my normal route since we haven't been assigned routes yet. And since I'm just a sub driver, I just cover for people. Oh, sorry about that, guys. Please like, comment, subscribe. subscribe for more content. We're just gonna do my normal route that I normally do. Yes, Scotty, I'm doing my Illinois Central route. Guys, the chatter videos will be back next school year. I'm gonna probably stop Rick Rod's videos and take a summer break from Rick Rod's videos. Alright guys, for the next video, I'm thinking about doing an IC out of the pack. There's a 15, 17, I think there's a 13, which is a handy, and then there's an 06 handy, and then there's an 06 long bus. And then for the other packs, we have a 93 Ford T700, we have a 97 Thomas MVP-ER. For the Bluebird pack, we have 18 CEs all the way down to an 09, or not CE, but 18 Vision all the way down to an 09. And I could show you all these buses, but reminder, they are 100% private. Nobody will be getting these. I mean nobody. Do not even bother asking me. If you ask me, your comments will be deleted in all these videos. I'm done with people being thirsty for buses. I'm done. If you're thirsty for buses, then join a company or make your own. You should actually make your own, because most companies will not accept bus thirsty. I don't like to cuss bus bags. Yes, you know who you are. And little kids, I would give you a suggestion now. Cameron, I know you're a little boy. But buddy, you gotta stop asking me for buses, okay? I'm not gonna give you any. You gotta get your own, buddy. You gotta work for your own. It took me forever to get all the mods I have. I've worked for all these mods. Excuse that, guys. I apologize. I lost my train of thought. sit down. Come on, next time, hurry up. Sit down. And I'm gonna do some other shoutouts, but my main shoutouts in this video for these beautiful mods would be Technology Spotlight, Hayden Spotlight, and Scotty, Scotty the Gamer. I will link you guys their channels in the description. I highly suggest you follow them. Not follow them, but subscribe to them. We're gonna do a few extra stops today, guys, since this map's way bigger than the original map I've been using. Shout out go to Hayden Spotlight for this map, and I think Scotty did a few little tiny things. Correct me if I'm wrong. Good morning. Thank you. Sit down. That's it. If you all don't sit down, I will assign seats. I don't care if you're high schoolers or what. Okay? If you guys don't sit down, you all are gonna go flopping through these seats if I ever get into an accident. And you guys will be up there on that camera if you even bother. And yes, we do pull tapes on these buses. Do I make myself clear? And I'm gonna go back here and check on you kids. Sorry about that, guys. You kids need to learn to sit down. I don't care how much you don't want to sit. You gotta sit. Do I make myself clear, everybody? Can I go ahead and sit back down to my seat and finish taking us to school? Thank you. That's it, I'm writing you up in the back. I'm not gonna ruin this for everybody, but if one more person does it, I will assign seats. You're getting wrote up. Do not leave this bus when I drop. To base. I'm gonna need an administrator at the high school. I got an insubordinate student that doesn't want to take a seat. I've warned him 3 times to sit down. I'm not gonna ruin the whole bus and do assigned seats, but he knows who he is and he is not wanting to cooperate and sit down. All I'm asking him to do is sit down. Thank you. Great, here he is. Come up here. Yeah, he will not listen to me. I told him to sit down a few times and he just wouldn't sit down. Alright, thank you, ma'am. You have a nice day. Yeah, you too. Like I said, guys, these mods are private and will remain private. I believe BPS is full. Scotty, if I'm wrong, or whoever's from the company that's in charge, if I'm wrong, just let me know in the comments. Last time I heard, or I think they're full. I'm not too sure. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe.